When we see Team Canada on the world stage, we're witnessing pure greatness. What we don't see is their struggle. We don't see Maggie McNeil navigating her anxiety, Shai Gilgeous-Alexander getting cut from his high school team, or Ellie Black hearing she's just too old to compete. What we don't see makes us who we are. We're all bravely facing the odds in our lives, and our bravery is our victory.